Since its launch in the year 2000, FOCAC has grown both in extent and scope, in the values that it promotes, in the manner that it operates, and in the impact that it has on African countries. FOCAC refutes the view that a new colonialism is taking hold in Africa, as our detractors would have us believe.